Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Quick Raven, Volume 7, The Girl, which we got from Geomane here at the Inn in Filden. Quick Raven, Volume 7, The Girl, Karamuro Karamas. When he awakened, he was in an inn room. Where am I? Why am I lying in a bed? When he was about to ask himself, a nearby door opened. Are you awake? I did the best I could to patch you up. A girl walked into the room. Her eyes were as cool and deep as a lake at night. Her eyes were filled with tenderness as she looked at Ravin. I am Rudy, the black-haired girl said softly. The men whom you fought during the day aren't just common thieves. They are part of a malicious group that is aiming at destroying this country. Rudy spoke softly, standing next to the bed. The book you had is the forbidden book that was sealed by the royal family long ago. That book contains the procedures on how to control monsters. Rudy took a deep breath and looked at Ravin. They're planning on conquering the country using those powers. They are a very powerful organization. That sorcerer is only a part of the organization. The leader is someone else. What happened to Marl? Ravin mumbled in the middle of her explanation. Noting the shake in Raven's voice, Rudy sadly but firmly shook her head. That was Rudy's kindness toward Ravin. There are truths that people must overcome at times. I need to overcome this too, Rudy thought to herself. He died protecting me, Ravin realized. His best friend appeared in his mind as he closed his eyes. Ravin shook his shoulders. You're not a part of them? The black-haired girl laughed weakly to Raven's question. Yes, I was, but not anymore. I wanted to build peace using that book. But I was being tricked and taken advantage of. She didn't change her expression, but her voice dropped to a whisper. I have to go. If they can control the monsters, this country, no, this world will be destroyed. Rudy spoke as if she was telling herself. I can still make it in time, as long as Doric hasn't handed over the book to the organization yet. Wait a sec. Ravin grasped Rudy's wrist. Her wrist was so thin that Raven's hand wrapped fully around it. You don't plan on going alone, do you? Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Quick Raven, Volume 7, The Girl.